Scratch is planning to implement AI image generation in Scratch. For those of you who don't know what image generation AI is, it is basically the AI that can create various images on command. Like they have shown in this tweet, she put a prompt and there were 8 images in front of her. This stuff is really cool, but I think this should not be on Scratch. Here's why. Scratch is all about creativity, and if users start using AI, how is that creativity? You are literally handing children from the age of 8 to 13 a tool that can let them make anything they want in a second without actually knowing how to. They will never learn and they will never want to learn, because why should they if they have an option to make it automatically like this? This implementation of AI can seriously ruin the creativity and the urge to learn of the entire Scratch user base. Also, look at the state of projects right now. A lot of lazy projects are already on the top of the explore page. Now imagine, just imagine, what will happen if you make it even easier to get on top? It will be disastrous. All the lazy animators who make 15 second long animations and get on trending number 1 will now put even lesser effort to make their animations. There will be thousands of scratchers just making AI projects and getting on the top of explore page. What's next? You are gonna put AI code generation and literally make Scratch fully automated, so anyone can make whatever they want without knowing how to. I mean, ultimately the success of AI on Scratch will depend on how exactly it is implemented and used. AI is a new thing and they want it, so it's fine. But if it is integrated like this, then it can be disastrous. But if they cancel this type of implementation and think of a more thoughtful and responsible way, then it could actually be a valuable tool. Leave your thoughts on the situation down in the comments, and thank you for watching.